Okay, looking at another problem involving a proof. We were given this problem, and I know it's not in the two-column format. Try and help out a little bit here. But this is basically what they are saying. They took that A, B, D is a right angle, and C, B, E is a right angle. So you can see that they're actually made up of, there's three angles inside the total ABE. They wanted you to prove that A, B, C is congruent to D, B, E. So they wanted you to prove A, B, C congruent to D, B, E. So they started off with what's given, and then they said that A, B, C and C, B, D are complementary. That's the definition of complementary. And then they said that D, B, E and C, B, D are complementary. So this is made up of two angles that are complementary. This is made up of two angles that it's complementary. Since this is part of this pair and this pair, these must be congruent. That's the congruent complements theorem. In class, I know we had troubles with that, probably also because we haven't used congruent complements theorem a lot. So this is what we looked at. We were told that ABD is a right, I'm going to actually try and take this a little bit. I think it'll make it a little bit easier. So, some of these words I'm going to have to actually type out, but I think it'll make it a little bit easier. So, I'm going to need much smaller font. They told me angle ABD is a right angle. And angle CBE is a right angle. And the reasons for that, I should put a 1 here, was that was given. They want me to eventually get to angle ABC is congruent to angle DBE. So what I would probably start with is I would say, well, if angle ABD is a right angle, I would say the measure of angle ABD is 90 degrees. And I would say the measure of angle CBE is 90 degrees. And I know that